During the 5th China Helicopter Exposition in Tianjin earlier this month, China showcased Z-20. The Z-20 is expected to replace several helicopters in the People's Liberation Army service, including the Super Frelons. Z-20 helicopter looks very much similar to American UH-60 Blackhawk. This has reignited debates that China is very good at copying products from other nations. In this video, Defense Updates reports on China revealing Z-20, which is copied from American UH-60 Blackhawk. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by War Thunder. If you are, like us, fascinated by military vehicles and technology, I recommend you give War Thunder a try. It's a military vehicle combat game, which you can download and play for free on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, with cross-platform support. It has a huge variety of more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s, which you can take to battle on land, in the air, and at sea on more than 80 theaters of war. War Thunder's been kind enough to offer all Defense Updates viewers a special bonus, which will grant you a free premium tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account time for registering using our link in the description below. So take the plunge and join more than 20 million players from around the world. Chinese interest in Black Hawk dates back to the early 1980s. It wanted to acquire the Sikorsky S-70, which was the civilian version of the Black Hawk. At that time, the U.S. allowed the country to purchase 24 Sikorsky S-70s as a diplomatic gesture. One Black Hawk was also abandoned by U.S. Special Forces in Pakistan during the operation to kill Osama bin Laden on May 1, 2011. Several sources indicate that Pakistan allowed Chinese officials to examine the Black Hawk wreckage. China used these two inputs to develop the Z-20. It's to be noted that there are several modifications by Chinese engineers on top of the basic foundation. The Z-20 has a 5-bladed main rotor and more angular tail to fuselage joint frame. This allegedly gives it improved lift, cabin capacity, and endurance when compared to UH-60. In addition, it reportedly has a fly-by-wire system. There's also fairings installed aft of the engine exhausts and on the tail spine, which are likely housings for communications with the BDU satellite navigation system. This is not the first weapon China has copied from the US. Here are some important ones. Chinese Dongfeng EQ-2050 Brave Soldier is copied from AM General HMMWV Humvee Light Truck. For 30 years, AM General's Humvee has served U.S. troops around the world, achieving iconic status. In the late 1980s, AM General, a major vehicle manufacturer based in Indiana, wanted to sell the high-mobility multi-purpose wheeled vehicle, also known as the Humvee, to the Chinese People's Liberation Army (PLA). The PLA rejected the offer and picked up one Humvee that was left by AM General in China. They also gathered a few civilian Humvees that Chinese oil companies had bought in the 1990s. Using reverse engineering, they built a prototype and named it Dongfeng EQ-2050. Y-20 Doppelganger is copied from C-17 Globemaster III. Beginning in the winter of 2009, two Chinese hackers began sending malicious emails to Boeing employees, disguised to look as if they came from familiar people. Even if one employee opened the mail and downloaded the attached file, it would give hackers a portal to secrets, corporate and U.S. Department of Defense plans, engineering details, and potentially classified Pentagon files stored on Boeing's networks. And that's exactly what happened. Over the next 2 years, hackers stole some 630,000 files from Boeing related to the C-17, the third most expensive plane that the Pentagon has ever developed, with research and development costs of $3.4 billion. Chinese obtained detailed drawings, measurements of the wings and fuselage and other parts, outlines of the pipeline and electric wiring systems, and even flight test data. On the 26th of January 2013, Chinese copy of C-17 Y-20 Doppelganger first flew. Currently, 8 are in service. More production is planned in the future. Chinese Lijian Sharp Sword, and Chengdu Wing Loom UAV is copied from Northrop Grumman X-47B Unmanned Combat Air Vehicle UCAV and General Atomics MQ-1 Predator UAV. Beginning in 2011, a series of weaponized emails, PDF and Microsoft Word attachments with malware inside, were sent to people who worked to build American drones. A cybersecurity group found that the attachments, many of them with benign titles like Boeing Current Market Outlook 2011 to 2030.pdf, originated with a hacker group in Shanghai linked to China's military. Of the 261 attacks uncovered, 123 targeted U.S. drone companies, from large defense contractors to small firms. According to analysts, these were largely successful. The newest Chinese drones built with stolen data closely resemble U.S. aircraft visually and in performance, a remarkable turnaround time for China's aviation industry. Chengdu J-20 is copied from Lockheed Martin F-35B Lightning II. The NSA estimated that the Chinese had conducted more than 30,000 cyber attacks as part of the massive defense industrial espionage, and that more than 500 attacks were significant intrusions in Department of Defense (DOD) systems. More than 1,600 network computers were penetrated, and at least 600,000 user accounts were compromised from the Chinese cyber spying. In all, the NSA concluded that the Chinese compromised key components of the F-35. For example, design details of AN-APG-81 active electronically scanned array radar for the F-35 has been stolen. Importantly, critical aspects of F-35's stealth capability moved to the Chinese hand. The Chinese stole data on the methods used by the turbine to cool gases emitted by F-35's engine, as well as other heat reduction techniques. Z-20 is powered by the indigenously developed engine. According to the South China Morning Post, the Z-20 suffers from the weak engine, an issue that plagues many PLA aircraft, including jet fighters. Song Zhongping, a military commenter in Hong Kong, stated, "The Z-20 is already much more advanced than those imported Black Hawks, although it might not be as mature as the latest Black Hawk variants." Regarding the engines, Song stated the issue needs to be tackled from the ground up. China has not only copied American weapons, but also Russian weapons. J-15 Flying Shark is a derivative/illegal copy of the Russian Su-33, which was originally based on the Sukhoi 27 airframe. But the copying has been done with limited success due to complex engineering involved. China, for the first time, unveiled Flying Shark in 2010, and according to China's own defense analyst, it's unlikely to achieve the same performance characteristics of the Russian Su-33 carrier-based fighter. Russian news outlet Sputnik shed some light about the Chinese failure. The site stated, "Love for the fourth-generation J-15 jet is seldom shown in Chinese circles. The Asia Times noted that Chinese media has disparaged the plane in numerous ways, including referring to it as a floppy fish for its inability to operate effectively from the Chinese carriers, which launch fixed-wing aircraft under their own power from an inclined ramp on the bow of the ship. The J-15's engines and heavy weight severely limit its ability to operate effectively. At 17.5 tons empty weight, it tops the scales for carrier-based fighters. The U.S. Navy's F-18 workhorse, by comparison, is only 14.5 tons. Russia is conscious of China's rampant reverse engineering. Over the years, China has copied several Russian weapon platforms with total disregard for intellectual property rights and contractual obligations. The Chinese have often bought limited quantities and then reverse-engineered the weapons. For example, Shenyang J-11, based on the Russian Sukhoi Su-27 and J-15 Flying Shark, is an illegal copy of the Russian Su-33. The impact of these copies is so large that some quarters of the Russian power circle objected to the sale of the S-400 to China. The deal was eventually sealed after Russian analysts felt that the S-400 is too complicated to copy. Keeping all this aspect in view, especially the engine issue, we can predict that Z-20 may look similar to Black Hawk, but it will not have the same performance or reliability.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.